Second movement now, the Bruckner, and then there's a third movement, and then there's a fourth movement. He does that every time. You tired of listening to it?
That was planned.
Okay, second movement of the Bruckner.
Thank you.
you're starting with a trio, and then you're going to a little scherzo, which means a joke. Beats on the trio moment, yes.
Thank you.
Actually, probably 1833.
Anyway, y'all definitely recognize the following music from many Warner Brothers Looney Tunes cartoons. From circa 1870, the Hungarian Dance No. 5 by Johannes Brahms.
Would you stand up to play? Could you do it so they can see?
Thank you.
Well, it calls for a bass part, and we don't have a bass part.
Okay.
So we decided I would pluck the bass part.
He's plucking the bass part, and I was actually playing the viola part.
Oh,
okay. So I switched instruments. I was playing the viola.
And we had to switch up. Shep had played first violin. Gail's playing second violin. He's playing viola. He's playing cello. I'm playing the bass violin.
Okay.
Can any of you remember when Shep was just a little bit younger?
Yes.
he's really turned into be an incredible violinist, and he's very competitive, and plays in a lot of the orchestras and a lot in the state orchestra times. So we're very proud of him, and he plays with us very often.
Well, I imagine y'all are interested in how our next composer fits tonight's scene. I'm right there with you. Ed?
Yes. Marty Pants. I think you're going to be surprised. Our next featured composer is, are you ready for this?
Yes.
Stephen Foster. He wrote Old Folks at Home, and I would say it's the Florida State Song, but that's kind of sad. It's the state song of the state of Florida, so you got it. Okay. But it is actually, Old Folks at Home is still the state song of Florida. There's also, for the state of Florida, there's an anthem, so they got two songs that are going on. And Old Folks at Home, it's, you know, way down upon the Swanee River, yeah. So it's not much more Florida than that, you'll have to agree.
No,
Central Florida.
It's a great song, sure, but Stephen Foster was from Pittsburgh. He never even saw the Darn River, he never came to Florida. In fact, we learned in school that he wanted the song to be about the Mississippi River, but being from Pennsylvania, he couldn't spell it.
Well, you learn something every day.
At least this time you have the right country. And maybe he was born in 1824?
1826.
26? Almost. Ladies and gentlemen, to end our evening, please enjoy this selection of beloved American minstrel songs, composed by Stephen Foster, and also frequently used in Warner Brothers cartoons. Maybe cartoon music.
We should have had cartoon music for our thing, right? Okay, so we are going to do either four or five Stephen Foster songs, and the first one is Old Folks at Home. Let me make sure I got the right one.
Thank you.
state song, My Old Kentucky Home. Next we'll play one of my favorites, Beautiful Dreamer.
Thank you.
with the light brown hair. The day, I think. Is this right?
Yep.
Oh, Susanna. Okay. Oops. Yeah. Oh, Susanna. Well, don't you cry for me. He was just looking at her.
Thank you.
Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you very much. Good night.